You can get that buffed out.
No, you can get that buffed out.
Remember, knock and talk.
Yeah, knock, knock.
Miami PD, get down! What the hell happened to knock and talk?
Hands behind your head right now.
I got this. I'm gonna penetrate this man's soul with my heart.
What?
Watch and learn. Sir, I realize that you're scared. You know, sometimes fear.
How deep you think you got in his soul?
I'm done, Mike. I'm retiring.
Uh-oh, here we go again.
You want your legacy to be muscle shirts and body counts?
Look at this mess, it's carnage!
I didn't do all this.
You didn't shoot anybody?
Well, come on, Cap, you know I shot some people.
Yeah. Fuck me!
These streets, I never trusted anybody but me. I'm asking you, man. Bad boys.
One last time.
One last time.
I'm the definition of half man, half drugs. Ask the clubs. Bad boy, that's what's up.
He's driving through a mall. We're not just black, we're cops too. We'll pull ourselves over later.
It's official. I survived what I've been through. Y'all got drama, the saga continues.
Bad boy.
You were right about the glasses. I've been telling your ass for a year.
He can't be stopped now.
Shit, Mike. These are like HD.
Cause it's bad boy for life. We ain't going nowhere.
I want you to play a game with me, Ray.
I don't want to play a game.
Oh, please.
No.
I said play a game with me, Ray.
Right.
Lovely.
Your poison, on the other hand, is and always has been the destroyer of worlds.
You're out of touch, and I would like you to consider an offer.
I am not for sale. The plot begins to thicken.
Now, I can't be specific about the heroes and zeros, but our protagonist is a hungry animal. There is a lot of money hanging in the balance. Our antagonist explodes on the scene like a millennial firework and has indirectly started a war.
I think you need to see this, boss.
That's the one of my firearms. How do they find it?
I'm making inquiries.
His name is Fahok. We're spelled with a PH, so it sounds like Fahok.
Please!
All right, Fahok. Calm down, Fahok.
Please!
If you smell smoke, it's because there's a fire. So you're going to have to stamp that out quickly.
These people are going to clean house, and you are part of that house.
In the jungle, the only way a lion survives. Not by acting like a king. By being the king.
And I think to myself.
Are you Dr. Doolittle?
We're just about to embark on this perilous journey.
Everyone pack your bags!
You can talk to animals.
I hear babies cry. Watch them grow. Then learn much more.
It's okay to be scared.
No, and I think to myself. myself. Oh, what a wonderful.
Times of old, the world was full of wonder and magic. But times change.
I'm a mighty warrior!
Morning, Mom!
Hey, birthday boy!
By the laws of yore, I must dub thee a man today. Kneel before me.
That's okay.
I have a gift from your dad. He just said to give you this when you were both over 16.
No way! It's a wizard staff. Dad was a wizard.
What? Your dad was an accountant.
This spell brings him back. For one whole day, Dad will be back.
What?
Back? Like back to life? That's not possible.
It is with this.
I'm gonna meet Dad.
Whoa, feet! Just legs!
I definitely remember Dad having a top part.
Oh, what did I do? Hi.
We only have 24 hours to bring the rest of him back.
Until then, ta-da!
Oh, that's great! Dad, you look just like I remember.
You got a problem, Shane?
If it's adventure you seek, you've come to the right tavern.
Oh, no. Didn't work.
Growth spell!
We grow the can, and then the gas inside will grow with it. Elbows up.
I'm trying to focus here.
Focus.
And you're...
You know what a harlequin is? A harlequin's role is to serve. It's nothing without a master. No one gives two shits who we are beyond that. The Joker and I broke up. I wanted a fresh start. But it turns out I wasn't the only Damon Gotham looking for emancipation.
Spectacular news!
Miss Quinn, she belongs to me.
Who are you guys?
He's after all of us now. None of us are walking out of here unless we work together.
You
gotta be kidding me.
Isn't this fun? It's just like a sleepover. We should order pizza. Big Cosmos. Harley, focus. Okay.
Having a good time.
Get ready, ladies. I never call a woman a chick. I'll accept broad, lady, woman, and on occasion, bitch.
Bitch? What are you talking about?
What's that for me, William?